what Skrillex is doing. It's really unique and different and weird at times, but it's cool, and it's a really interesting way to make dance music, I think. I lost my power for like 5 days. So when it came back on, I went online to find out how I could donate, if I could volunteer, and so I donated to the Red Cross, and I encourage everyone else to do so as